Welcome back. In a shocking case of shelter home abuse that has come into light, girls as young as 6 years old were mercilessly punished by caretakers of the home with chili powder thrusted into their genitals publicly. A committee formed by the Delhi Commission for Women, upon inspecting the shelter home, revealed that the girls were forced to clean toilets, wash clothes and take care of younger girls living there. Punishment meted out to the girls by the staff in an attempt to discipline them had them beat the children regularly and forced them to eat chili powder if they failed to clean their rooms. An FIR has been registered by Delhi police against the staff of the home. A team of DCW counselors and policemen have been deputed in the home to ensure the safety of the children.
Little girls, they were being beaten up by the shelter home authorities to the extent that two of the girls, they are just 6 or 7 years of age. In their private parts, the shelter home authorities were inserting chili powder in order to punish them, in order to scare them. And I really don't know why this was happening. This is so shameful. It was so horrifying. I immediately called the DCP and an FIR has been registered in this matter. We have also appealed to the Child Welfare Committee to not relocate these girls to different homes, because now these girls, these 22 girls, they have a bonding together, they have gone through trauma together, they need to be put together. But at the same time, that NGO who is running this particular shelter home, they need to be acted against. Strictest action needs to be taken against them, along with the entire management of that home needs to be changed. They need to be shifted out, shunted out, and new people should be brought into the home so that this home is run properly.
सरकार के नाक के नीचे इतनी दर्दनाक घटना हुई है, बहुत ही शर्म की बात है कि उन बच्चियों के ऐसी जगह पर मिर्चियां लगाई गई हैं जो आप सोच के भी आपका दिल दहल जाएगा, और उनके साथ क्या दुर्व्यवहार और किया गया होगा ये तो वही वहां के ही लोग बता सकते हैं। ऐसे शेल्टर होम को तुरंत बंद कराना चाहिए और सरकार को अपनी तरीके से इन शेल्टर होम को देख रेख में रखना चाहिए, ताकि उन मासूम जो कि एक शरण लेने आती है शेल्टर होम में, उनके साथ ऐसा दुर्व्यवहार ना किया जाए। और जितने भी लोग इस केस में शामिल हैं, छानबीन करके उनको तुरंत दंडित किया जाए।